then in chapter 3, verse 45, God says in the Holy Quran, is qalatil malaikatu ya Maryam. Says, behold, the angel said, O Mary, inna Allaha yubashiruki bikalimatin minhu. That God Almighty gives you glad tidings, the good news of a word from Him. Ismuhul Masih, His name will be the Messiah, translated Christ. Isa ibn Maryama, Jesus the son of Mary. Wajihan fi dunya wal akhirah, held in honor in this world and in the hereafter. Wa min al muqarrabin, and of the company of those nearest to God. Again, that Jesus is the Messiah and is one who is closest to God, in the company of those nearest to God. We say, as the Christian might say, sitting on the right hand of God. But we will explain that not physically, not geographically, because God Almighty is not like a man sitting on some glorified chair on a throne, and Jesus Christ on his side, on his right-hand side, like a flea or a lice. No, no, no. In status, when the Easterner says, the man on my right hand, he could be on his left hand. But I say, in position of importance, this is my man, my right-hand man. He can be sitting behind me, in front of me, or on the side of me. As such, we say he is in the company of nearest to God. We accept that Jesus is the Messiah and is one closest, nearest to God.